Great. They're happy to enter into negotiations with us. Great. They're happy to enter into negotiations with us.
Great. That's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. Morning. It looks like a department has just completed a facility upgrade. Details have been sent to your inbox. Thank you.
30 seconds left in the session.
Qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Hamilton, Bottas, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy.
Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? It's been a great qualifying session for you. Are you going to carry that momentum into the race?
Appreciate your time.
Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of Turn 10. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Moore, Pierre Gasly, and Leclerc, Norris, Ricciardo, Perez, and Carlos Sainz, Ocon, Stroll, George Russell, and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Tsunoda, Nicholas Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin, Vettel, and Mick Schumacher. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Mm-hmm.
and Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Championship. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Lance Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you?
Your team did an incredible job at this track in comparison to last season. Is this something you've been preparing for? Appreciate your time.